And some news just coming in. NIA court hearing on Sachin Vaze is underway right now. Vaze's counsel has asked, what is the ground for UAPA being slapped on Vaze, which should have been shown if custody is sought beyond 15 days? Remember, he's being tried under the stringent provisions of the UAPA. And this is something that the court is asking right now. Mustafa Sheikh is getting us more details from Mumbai. If your custody, an extension of the same, is sought, why should this be done? Under what grounds is what the court is asking the NIA right now. Mustafa.
Yes, of course. The NIA is seeking further custody of Sachin Vaze under the UAPA section which have been applied in the Ambani bomb scare case. Now the argument mainly which is going on in the court is about the citation for the grounds on which further custody is being demanded. Lawyers for Vaze are saying that mostly all the grounds are financial and UAPA deals with more of an explosive and terror activity, and there is no ground to seek custody under UAPA. What the NIA is saying that this is a crime which is conducted in many parts. There is a bank account which they have found of Vaze, which was jointly operated by someone else, and after Vaze's arrest, there was money withdrawn from that account, the papers for which have been showed to the judge. Now the arguments are on the ground whether 6-day custody should be extended of Sachin Vaze, which has been asked by NIA or not, because it will be a crucial time for the NIA to gather more and more evidence in the case. Also in the Mansukh Hiran murder case in which Sachin Vaze is accused, they are also looking to zero in and pin the role of other policemen who are involved in the entire murder conspiracy of Mansukh Hiran, and hence the custody will be sought. So the NIA court is hearing, the hearing is underway. We'll know soon whether Sachin Vaze has been granted police custody or not. If yes, for how many days?